Well, the world's largest COVID-19 vaccine study just entered phase three. Moderna developed the vaccine. Volunteers get two injections and a placebo about a month apart. The trial will take place at 100 different sites around the country, with 30,000 people testing the vaccine. Doctors say they'll help push the vaccine forward. Phase three will focus more on how effective the vaccine is in different groups of people.